Anna, a remote sales rep, spends her day managing a large number of customers. In the past, she had to use multiple tools. With Sales Accelerator in Dynamics 365, Anna can manage her key activities in one place more efficiently. Anna starts her day from the intelligent work list using Sales Accelerator, which has automatically organized and prioritized her tasks across the various customers. Opening her work list, Anna sees a consolidated list of her customers that have been prioritized by AI and insights. She sees what her latest actions and overdue activities are. Instead of searching for what to work on, she can now focus on engaging with customers in the right way with the right message at the right time. With all the tools at one place, Anna can quickly work through her prioritized work list more efficiently, sending an email using the predefined template, personalizing the email based on the context of a lead, finishing a mandatory task. All activities are automatically logged in the timeline. For the next customer, Regina, Anna sees it's time to make a phone call. Before contacting Regina, she quickly reviews her information right from within the Sales Accelerator. This information is consolidated from various AI services and data points. She learns that Regina has a high lead score based on key indicators that are updated in real time. Within the same screen context, Anna sees a complete view of the previous interactions, including transcript and highlights. Anna can click on the keywords to go to the point where a competitor was mentioned. Anna is now well informed about the customer and ready to make contact. Anna initiates the call using the seamless integration of Microsoft Teams within Dynamics 365 without having to jump between applications. Any business critical insight mentioned during the call will be highlighted so that Anna can reach points of interest in seconds. Equally, any follow-up action or commitment made during the call is automatically captured and added to the notes on demand to ensure no action is missed. As the call completes, Anna is presented with a rich report summarizing the core highlights and addressing the varying sentiment throughout the conversation. This report is then saved as part of Anna's customer journey within Dynamics. The call is now complete, and Anna can move on to the next customer in her queue. Similarly, Anna can join Teams meeting from within Dynamics 365 without jumping applications and can get call insights saved in the lead record for future reference. Anna loves the power of the new Sales Accelerator for digital selling. It lets her spend more time talking to customers and less time hunting for information across tools. At the end of the day, she feels good about having helped as many customers as possible.